At 21, he was a violin soloist with the Havana Symphony. She was a Julliard graduate and concert pianist.
Their music brought them together, you know, him playing the violin at the Columbia and her being a concert pianist.
And the music never really went away, even when Cesar and Adela Gonzmart took over her father's restaurant, the Columbia. The 1921 Steinway Adela first played remained here for decades.
So it has a lot of memories. It's played Happy Birthday for probably thousands of people.
But after Cesar and then Adela passed away, her old piano was at the end of its life, too. The keys were damaged, it was tarnished, and it was heavily damaged by termites. Steinway said it was beyond repair.
I said, listen, it just doesn't make sense. You could buy a new piano. It's going to cost you more. I said, but a new piano doesn't have the memories. It wasn't played by my mom.
But could Adela's piano be saved?
With my father, he never gives up. So there was not a doubt in my mind that he was not going to do whatever it took to bring it back to what it used to be. There was not a doubt.
The answer came months later. No small task to turn back time. All the parts and pieces of a piano nearly 100 years old, they were amazed.
Oh my gosh, it looks brand new.
It looks like a different piano.
I had tears. It's a dream come true that I didn't think would happen.
When it's tuned, it will sound just as it did so long ago.
And I know that my mom and my dad will be looking down, finally knowing that they're remembered and loved.
With mom's piano, just the same as the day they met. Lloyd Towers, Fox 13 News.